Hey everyone, first we're going to download and install JDK. Search for Java JDK and click Java Download Oracle. Scroll down, we will get the latest version, Java 19. Click Windows. In here, we need the x64 installer. Alright, download this executable. Open file. Next, you can change the installation path. Just make sure to remember this. We need it later. Next. Close. JDK is now installed. Okay, now we're going to set environment variables. Just click search. Search for env. There you go. Click this a data system and click this environment variables. We just need to edit this path and add Java install location. Click new. Remember that Java install location? We will add it here. It should be in C, program files. Java, JDK 19, and add this last folder, bin. Copy this path and paste it here. All right, click OK. Now we will add a system variable. And just click new and name it Java home, Java underscore home to be precise. Then paste the Java path as well. But this time we just need to remove the bin folder. Click OK. Now that we set them, click OK. Alright, let's go to the next step. This time we're going to download and install Visual Studio Code for Java. So go to Google, search for VS Code Java, and click this Java in Visual Studio Code. And we're here. Scroll down, and we're going to install the coding pack for Java Windows. This is the bundle for Visual Studio Code, JDK and suggested extensions. Click the install coding pack for Java Windows. Give it some time, it will download it. Since we just installed the latest JDK and I already have VS Code, this will just install the suggested extensions. However, if you don't have Visual Studio Code installed in your machine yet, it will do it for you. All right. Open file to install, and as I mentioned, it will download Visual Studio Code and JDK if you don't have one. Click next. Since we already have JDK 19 and Visual Studio Code installed, it will just install Java extension as you can see there. Click install. Click finish. Alright, this is your Visual Studio Code. And I'm going to show you that Java has been set up to run in Visual Studio Code. I will create a test folder in desktop. Name it test. And click select folder. Alright. Before anything else, let's check first if Java was successfully installed. Go to command prompt and type Java space dash dash version. It will tell us if Java is installed and what version we have. Good. It shows us Java version 19. Now let's code a simple Java program to test it. We're going to compile and run it after. save it. Control S will save it too. We will open the terminal. This is PowerShell. We can compile and run Java here. All right, let's compile test.java first. Good, no error. Now let's run test.java. Our test.java file and in the compile class file. All right, let's run it. There you go, it runs successfully. You got Hello Java World. All right, you're good to go. Java is now set and working in Visual Studio Code. You can explore Java projects and start your Java journey. You can do more here. Thank you for watching.